Who is this?
Mr. Hick. When the money goes up, your time runs out.
You can send as many goons as you want. It's not gonna matter. I won't stop until I find you.
Mr. Hick. I've been waiting for this day for a long time. It was I who put this hit out on you. Men like him mean nothing to me. Only you. I want you to know failure, utter defeat, and that it is I that brings it crashing down upon you. Who would have thought that just as it was I who put out this hit on you, that it would be I who collects? Ironic. It's like poetry.
Pathetic. And this is where your story ends. Goodbye, Mr. Hick.
Give a fuck who hired you.
Take a little walk to the edge of town and go across the track where the viaduct looms like a bird of doom as it shifts and cracks. Where secrets lie in the border fires and the humming wires. Yeah, man, you know you're never coming back. Across the square, across the bridge, across the mills, past the stack. On a gathering storm comes a tall, handsome man in a dusty black coat with a red right hand. He's a god, he's a man, he's a ghost, he's a guru.